The husband comes out of the bathroom and drops the towel on the floor. The wife says, pick it up and keep it there. Niche kya fekte ho? And next day the husband comes out again and drops it again on the floor. And the wife says, ye kya karte ho? Upar rakho na. And third day the wife comes and drops, the wife comes out, sees him standing there with the towel on the floor. And what does she say? Mere ko nokrani bana ke rakha hai. Roj niche fekte ho. Mera kaam uthana hai. Aapke ghar mein auraton ka izzat to hai nahi. Aapke baap bhi aise hi hai. Aapke maa ko bhi aise hi karte the. What does the husband say? Mere baap ka mat nikal. Tere baap ka char aurte thi. Mere ko maloom hai. Where is the towel? Still on the floor. Friends, this is what marriage is. And dating and relationships lead to marriage. So let us take a stand and stop it. Because there are going to be towels on the floor. Let me tell you who I am. In a year and a half, I will be 70 years old. That means within 6 months, I'll be telling people I'm running my 70th year. And these organizers have asked me to talk on dating and relationships. Matlab kya soch ke, kya planning hai? Clearly, there is a scheme to help you get out of it. And as a doctor, as somebody who has to see these things every day, I do feel sometimes ki somebody should put a stop to this old dhanda. People much older than you come. 30 saal pehle main ye ghar mein shaadi karke aayi thi. Maloom hai meri saasu ne kya kaha? Tere baap ko akkal nahi, beti ko aisa bhejte. I go on writing down histories. My whole procedure is, at this age also, I write 3-4 page histories looking down. Many people think it's a good quality when other consultants get on the same file, goes to other people and they see, yaar, kya likhta hai, kya likhta hai, no? Basically, I look down and write so I don't have to look at the face. Because then I have to respond to the expression. Oh, achha, oh, I see. Thak gaya, yaar. So I look down and go on writing. And I get the whole story. Mujhe aisa bola, and write the full story down. Then I say, jara memory testing karne ka hai thoda. School mein Tagore ka koi poem tha, Nehru ka koi lesson tha, Gandhi ka koi speech tha. Thenga yaad hai? Na Tagore ka yaad, na Nehru ka yaad, na Gandhi ka yaad. 30 saal pehle sasu kya boli wo yaad hai. Matlab kya padvi diya hai? Above Gandhi. Bahut samajhdar, bahut hushyar aapki sasu, gawar anpadh thi. Phir uski baat yaad hai, ab kaisi hai sasu? Ne, wo to mar gayi. Mar kidhar gayi? Khopdi mein baithi hai, kholi dekar rakha hai, bhaada nahi, kuch nahi, permanent tenant, petrol kha rahi hai. Friends, it is, we are slaves to the system, our biology. We evolved from these blessed animals. We have got the same stuff from them. We are stuck with this whole need to mate. And to mate, we have to get somebody, apart from a small section, of the opposite gender so as to produce these babies. Now, many times we are not even producing babies. Or producing babies is for 1 or 2 years maximum in a life together for 50 years. Which starts off with this business of dating and relationships. Starts off when we are not even equipped to handle the whole situation. Because the choices are made by our brain. And the choices which are made in our brain is based on something entirely nothing to do with the intellect, buddhi. primarily, as you know, I mean, what is the background here generally? Psychology. To padhte hoge, then you must be. What is the average age? How many people below 30? Chaila. It is like that Priyanka Chopra thing I read on the Ukhana in Maharashtra, and they do Ukhana when the, you have to say something about your spouse. She said, Jonas, aap jab pet mein the, tab hum eighth mein the. Thoda situation vaisa hai. How do we get into a situation? How do we get into a relationship? How do we get it right? Primarily, it's biological. Whereas we have this whole training about seeing, looking, etc., etc., primarily we also have the same thing which animals have, which is the olfactory sense. You've seen dogs, lions, all animals sniff the genitals, sniff the urine that is passed, track with that sense organ of theirs, which is the most sensitive. It happens to be so in us as well. We respond to the pheromones. Pheromones are not necessarily the smell that you get. And anyway, we don't have the smell that we have simply because first we wear clothes and we apply deodorants and we apply perfumes with a mild lilac hint and chrysanthemum, which means main kaun hu, wo maloom hi nahi padta hai. Until much, much later when it's too late. Intrinsically, we are attracted to, we bond, that we respond to the certain chemistry of the brain. It is supposed to be based on genes. Ki tumhara gene, mera gene, dono saath milke, we'll be able to produce a better product. Since now, that aspect where this choosing, so that I choose the exact biological correlate to be able to produce a healthy child, is not there. Much of our choosing is based on what values, with ideas we have picked up, thought out, regarded as important, or trained to think as valuable or right. Much of this is, of course, based on current fashions, teachings, popular film stars, and so on. Every relationship has a phase. First, we have the chemical phase where we get attracted to someone. We get drawn to someone. It then goes into the molding phase. Molding phase is where we compare this partner to the internal image we have of the ideal mate. We have all picked up this internal image of the ideal mate from our experiences, childhood, what daddy looked like, what neighbor looked like, or what ayabai was. And this whole concept, which is ingrained within us, we seek to take this potential mate and mold him or her into this image. Tum thoda time pe aaya karo na, itna late kya hai, ye kya kapde pehnte ho, baar baar tumko kyu bolna padta hai, why you are so lazy, why don't you stand up. Dheere dheere we seek to mold. Molding becomes successful and the relationship enters into companionship. So romance is all about chemical attraction, molding, and then companionship. So marriage and then aage aage other process where two parties together have common goals and aage bhad rahe. Things go wrong. Usually the chemical compatibility, if it occurs, it usually leads to successful attraction in the initial few months or so. They go on very successfully. One sees the partner in a glow. Everything about him or her, the voice sounds so nice, he looks so nice, everything that he says, he's so smart, she's so intelligent, she understands me totally, everything colored in a glow. Once molding starts, the pinpricks start. And molding fails if there is too much distance between the current reality and the idealized image. Molding succeeds if one, there is not too much disparity, or two, one is able to overcome this whole concept of satisfying the internal image. to get the best, to get that is most appropriate. Since this kind of experience has to be gone through before we realize it, because we are stuck with the fact that the initial part will be chemical, it will be in a glow, we are going to have pain. That initial part is going to lead us forward to start into something, only to wake up later, which is why relationships are going to break. So they say up to 50% of marriages in many Western countries end in divorce. Abhi, these are not arranged marriages. Sab dekh ke, sun ke, sab kuch pehchan liya, dating kar liya, sab gaye the, sex ho gaya, sab kuch ho gaya, and 50% fail. And not once, then the second time and third time. So obviously, anything like this, anything which would have such a high failure rate, would hardly be accepted even as a medical procedure. I mean, if suppose the husband comes out of the bathroom and drops the towel on the floor, the wife says, pick it up and keep it there, niche kya fekte ho? And next day the husband comes out again and drops it again on the floor. And the wife says, ye kya karte ho, upar rakho na? And third day the wife comes and drops, the wife comes out, sees him standing there with the towel on the floor. And what does she say? Mere ko nokrani bana ke rakha hai. Roj niche fekte ho. Mera kaam uthana hai. Aapke ghar mein auraton ka izzat to hai nahi. Aapke baap bhi aise hi hai. Aapke maa ko bhi aise hi karte the wo. What does the husband say? Mere baap ka mat nikal. Tera baap ka char aurte thi. Mere ko maloom hai. Where is the towel? Still on the floor. Friends, this is what marriage is. And dating and relationships lead to marriage. So let us take a stand and stop it. Because there are going to be towels on the floor. Let me tell you who I am. In a year and a half, I will be 70 years old. That means within 6 months, I'll be telling people I'm running my 70th year. And these organizers have asked me to talk on dating and relationships. Matlab kya soch ke, kya planning hai? Clearly, there is a scheme to help you get out of it. And as a doctor, as somebody who has to see these things every day, I do feel sometimes that somebody should put a stop to this old dhanda. People much, much, much older than you come. 30 saal pehle main ye ghar mein shaadi karke aayi thi. Maloom hai meri saasu ne kya kaha? Tere baap ko akkal nahi, beti ko aisa bhejte. I go on writing down histories. My whole procedure is, at this age also, I write 3-4 page histories looking down. Many people think it's a good quality when other consultants get on the same file, goes to other people and they say, kya likhta hai, kya likhta hai, no? Basically, I look down and write so I don't have to look at the face. Because then I have to respond to the expression. Oh, achha, oh, I see. Thak gaya yaar. So I look down and go on writing. And I get the whole story. Mujhe aisa bola, and write the full story down. Then I say, jara memory testing karne ka hai thoda. School mein Tagore ka koi poem tha, Nehru ka koi lesson tha, Gandhi ka koi speech tha. Thenga yaad hai? Na Tagore ka yaad, na Nehru ka yaad, na Gandhi ka yaad. 30 saal pehle sasu kya boli wo yaad hai. Matlab kya padvi diya hai? Above Gandhi. Bahut samajhdar, bahut hushyar aapki sasu, gawar anpadh thi. Phir uski baat yaad hai? Ab kaisi hai sasu? Nahi, wo to mar gayi. मर किधर गई, खोपड़ी में बैठी है, खोली देकर रखा है, भाड़ा नहीं कुछ नहीं, परमानेंट टेनेंट, पेट्रोल खा रही है। फ्रेंड्स, इट इज वी आर स्लेव्स टू द सिस्टम, आवर बायोलॉजी। वी इवॉल्व फ्रॉम दिस ब्लेसेड एनिमल्स, वी हैव गॉट द सेम स्टफ फ्रॉम देम, वी आर स्टक विद दिस होल नीड टू मेट, एंड टू मेट वी हैव टू गेट समबडी apart from a small section of the opposite gender so as to produce these babies. Now many times we are not even producing babies, or producing babies is for 1 or 2 years maximum in a life together for 50 years, which starts off with this business of dating and relationships. Starts off when we are not even equipped to handle the whole situation, because the choices are made by our brain, and the choices which are made in our brain is based on something entirely nothing to do with the intellect, buddhi. Primarily, as you know, I mean, what is the background here generally? Psychology. To padhte hi hoge, then you must be. What is the average age? How many people below 30? Chaila. It is like that Priyanka Chopra thing I read on the Ukhana. Ukhana in Maharashtra, and they do Ukhana when you have to say something about your spouse. She said, Jonas, aap jab pet mein the, tab hum 8th mein the. Thoda situation vaisa hai. How do we get into a situation? How do we get into a relationship? How do we get right? Primarily, it's biological. Whereas we have this whole training about seeing, looking, etc., etc., primarily we also have the same thing which animals have, which is the olfactory sense. You've seen dogs, lions, all animals sniff. Sniff the genitals, sniff the urine that is passed, track with that sense organ of theirs, which is the most sensitive. It happens to be so in us as well. We respond to the pheromones. Pheromones are not necessarily the smell that you get. And anyway, we don't have the smell that we have simply because first we wear clothes and we apply deodorants and we apply perfumes with a mild lilac hint and chrysanthemum, which means mai kaun hu, wo maloom hi nahi padta hai. Until much, much later when it's too late. Intrinsically, we are attracted to, we bond, that we respond to the certain chemistry of the brain. It is supposed to be based on genes. Ki tumhara gene, mera gene, dono saath milke, we'll be able to produce a better product. Since now, that aspect where this choosing, so that I choose the exact biological correlate to be able to produce a healthy child, is not there. Much of our choosing is based on what values, what ideas we have picked up, thought out, regarded as important, or trained to think as valuable or right. Much of this is, of course, based on current fashions, teachings, popular film stars, and so on. Every relationship has a phase. First, we have the chemical phase where we get attracted to someone. We get drawn to someone. It then goes into the molding phase. Molding phase is where we compare this partner to the internal image we have of the ideal mate. We have all picked up this internal image of the ideal mate from our experiences, childhood, what daddy looked like, what neighbor looked like, or what ayabai was. And this whole concept, which is ingrained within us, we seek to take this potential mate and mold him or her into this image. Tum thoda time pe aaya karo na, itna late kya hai, yehi kya kapde pehnte ho? बार बार तुमको क्यों बोलना पड़ता है, वाई यू आर सो लेजी, वाई डोंट यू स्टैंड अप. धीरे धीरे वी सीक टू मोल्ड. molding becomes successful and the relationship enters into companionship. So romance is all about chemical attraction, molding, and then companionship. So marriage and then aage other process where two parties together have common goals and aage bhad rahe. Things go wrong. Usually the chemical contact compatibility, if it occurs, it usually leads to successful attraction in the initial few months or so. They go on very successfully. One sees the partner in a glow. Everything about him or her, the voice sounds so nice, he looks so nice, everything that he says, he's so smart, she's so intelligent, she understands me totally. Everything colored in a glow. Once molding starts, the pinpricks start. And molding fails if there is too much distance between the current reality and the idealized image. Molding succeeds if, one, there is not too much disparity, or two, one is able to overcome this whole concept of satisfying the internal image to get the best, to get that is most appropriate. Since this kind of experience has to be gone through before we realize it, because we are stuck with the fact that the initial part will be chemical, it will be in a glow, we are going to have pain. That initial part is going to lead us forward to start into something, only to wake up later, which is why relationships are going to break. So they say up to 50% of marriages in many Western countries end in divorce. Abhi, these are not arranged marriages. Sab dekh ke, sun ke, sab kuch pehchan liya, dating kar liya, sab gaye the, sex ho gaya, sab kuch ho gaya, and 50% fail. And not once, then the second time and third time. So obviously, anything like this, anything which would have such a high failure rate, would hardly be accepted even as a medical procedure. I mean, if suppose 50% hum operation karta hai, wo flop jata hai, nobody will allow that operation. It's remarkable, it is strange that we are still continuing with this procedure. And we are continuing this procedure because we have not been able to find some other solutions used to be found, for example, now arranged marriages. Perhaps that overcame that bit of the chemical attraction. Ki tere ko kisi ne pucha hai. पहले हम देखेंगे ये है क्या वो है क्या स्वभाव का कैसा कमाता है कि नहीं ये करता है कि नहीं वो करता है नहीं ना पूरा डेटा एंड देन ठीक है अभी दो तीन बार मिल लो मैं तो क्या इफ देयर इज टोटल लॉस ऑफ केमिकल तो ठीक है नहीं सही बट अदरवाइज द प्राइमरी जजमेंट इज बेस्ड ऑन असेसिंग द पर्सन जेनेटिक्स द पर्सन इकोनॉमिक्स द पर्सन पोटेंशियल वगैरह 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 वेल दैट हैज सम गुड पॉइंट्स कि ऑल राइट without being colored by chemistry, somebody has been able to assess, evaluate, and then present. Of course, since we acknowledge that chemistry is terribly important, the pheromones are terribly important, we do respond to X, Y, Z guy more. And that is why we feel slightly different kissing this one rather than that one. Pheromones, as you know, are secreted around the lips, saliva, underarms, groin. The same thing as happens in animals. I mean the musk deer, from whom we are picking up all that musk and applying to ourselves, that they have glands in those areas, and because they were on all four and they used to, the part would rub and they would secrete and this pheromones would spread and the other animals would be able to pick them and understand which is their mate and which is the one which is fertile and which is the one which is available. So we are stuck with our biology, we will be responding to this. Discovering later on that maybe all those which should be evaluated through the intellect, buddhi, was perhaps not done. Those of us who are in psychology know that humans are studied for their intellect as well as for their personality, swabhav. Much of our science focuses on this part, buddhi, to theek hai, there is this range, that it should be so much, it should be so much, decline in dementia, development, this problem, etc. Which I think some topics have been covered also, ADHD and something they've done. The other part, that the person's behavior, to be able to therefore be educated about it, to be able to understand ki logon ka swabhav kaisa hota hai, to be able to assess, to be able to be aware, would be very good education if it could be spread all around. There are any number of people who are right into the relationship. Oh my God, this guy is really, I meet him once and then he's all the time and he wants to be with me and he talks about me and he phones up twice a day and he phones up four times a day and he gives me a message at night also and the first thing in the morning also. I can depend on him, he's always there. Except if he's borderline personality disorder. Because then he's needy. जरूरतमंद भिखारी, मुझे ध्यान दो, मुझे प्यार दो, मुझे सहानुभूति दो, मुझे इज्जत दो. Why didn't you call? I messaged and you didn't answer. Every time you want to be with only your friends. Never you have time for me. This much I do for your birthday. You didn't even think of planning anything. Today you know it is the anniversary of the 7th time that we met. Swabhav, nature, personality, to be able to be aware of the variations, to be able to therefore pick out the variations and to be able then be prepared for it. Prepared yane, ya to hum apna lenge. All right, this is what this person is, this is what I am expecting, these are the traits that are visible. That somebody has a histrionic personality. I love myself and you love me. We both love the same person, me. Common aim, it's a common aim. And it's very joyous as long as you continue loving me and I loving me. But pehchan lena jaruri ki theek hai, ya one way traffic hai, theek hai. This is the process, this relationship with you, and it is acceptable to me, it understand it. If it is not, if it is something that is perhaps not acceptable to me, then I need to be aware. Swabhav's nature's personality, it's not only in relationships, it's in day-to-day life. And there are so many young people whom I see in practice. This job is damn tough. I know I've done from IIT, I passed, I've done everything, but I tell you, I'm just not performing at the level that I should. I'm not achieving, because these people, I know they expect me. They don't say anything, they're nice people, they never say anything to me. But I've been 6 months in this and I know what can be done, what should be done. And they don't point out mistakes too much, but then I am aware na, ki this is not the way it should be. So I ask them, so what does it matter? No, I have to resign because I'm not just giving the... But has the boss said anything? Boss doesn't have to say, I know what I'm doing na. Boss will realize later. These are people who don't need a boss. उसको फुकट का पगार दे रहे बिकॉज इनका तो सासू जी अंदर बैठा है टक 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 टक. दिस इज अ स्वभाव, अ पर्सनैलिटी. आई मस्ट परफॉर्म, आई मस्ट डू माई बेस्ट, आई मस्ट अचीव, आई मस्ट अराइव. एंड दिस इट्स एन एपिडेमिक अमंग यंग पीपल, द नीड टू परफॉर्म. आई टेल देम ऑल, सबको मंत्रालय में क्लार्क के अंडर इंटर्नशिप करने का है. To learn what nokri is about, to understand what is a job. UPA government hai ya BJP government, char letter type karke chai pine ko jane ka hai. Maja karne ka from the pagar. The whole idea that I must achieve and then I am satisfied and I have reached somewhere, and unless I have achieved, unless I have performed, every day climbing a mountain. Personality. To be able to accept, करते हैं, mistake होएगा, boss बोलेगा, रखना चाहेगा तो रखेगा, पगार देता है, that means I'm worth it. उनको क्या फुकट में देने का है, they're doing charity to me or what? Now this, when one is with somebody like this, it may seem remarkable. he's always stressed, he's always under pressure. Somehow he has to. जानना जरूरी है कि ये स्वभाव है, ये नेचर है. आपको डिग्री देते हैं एमए, बराबर, कबड़ में रख देने का. देन वन वीक लेटर, वन मंथ लेटर यू गो बैक टू द यूनिवर्सिटी. मेरा एमए हो गया क्या? वो तेरे को सर्टिफिकेट दिया ना, वो तो लास्ट मंथ था. एम आई स्टिल एमए? एंड देन नेक्स्ट मंथ अगेन, एम आई रियली एमए? There are some of us who require proof all the time, reassurance. Sab jagah se certificate mangta hai. Usne bhi pasand kiya, usne bhi pasand kiya, isne bhi haan bola, isne bhi haan bola. Swabhav, nature. Now these personalities are always going to be needy, dependent. I need reassurance, I am likable, I am lovable, I am really nice. Until I give myself the certificate, arey baba you are great. No matter how what anybody says, वो तो उसने ही ऐसा ही बोला होगा. That he must have done only because of this. That because he is a relative ना, that's why he is nice to me. That because how difficult it is to understand swabhav, nature, personality. Those of you who are in psychology will know because the chapter is so big. If that blessed chapter is so big, public जिनको ये अभ्यास ही नहीं है वो कैसा पहचानेंगे? Those of us who are handling such patients know what a pain it is in terms of every day-to-day life. So then what should be the principle about dating, about plants? First, acknowledging ki mujh mein takleef kya hai, yani mera traits. Am I entering into a situation of seeking a relationship, seeking dating, seeking because of my need? And mera need kya hai? There should be somebody. I don't know. Everybody has somebody. I must have somebody. I can't be like this. I am alone. If I am devaluing myself because I don't have anybody, I just need proof. I just need one person in life to say, ki Baba, you are worth it. Dangerous. That means I am vulnerable. I am likely to get hurt because my relationship choice is not likely to be right. So, various aspects of me which carries on with me to make my situations based on whole childhood, you know, I have suffered because my parents always gave precedence to my elder sister. They always thought she is smarter and intelligent and she is fairer, so they always liked her and they used to always dress her up. And me, they just ignored. By the time I was born, they have already had the child, they have had all their amusement and all, and I was just there. And tabhi se, even neighbors, relatives, nobody used to give me that much bhav. Everywhere I went, it was the same story. I was never given any importance. I was never given any life. Nothing was important to anybody about me. And I'm not going to forget it. I know what my father did. I just asked for a new dress because it was our social in the 9th standard. Every girl was going to dress up. And he said, we don't have money just now. I am not going to forget that. Amitabh Bachchan ka ek picture tha. I don't know, y'all might have been too young to see it. Diwar, Diwar. Kabhi dekha hai? Find it. पूछो उस आदमी को जिसने मेरे हाथ पे लिखा था तेरा बाप चोर है. एंड देन द होल पिक्चर इज अबाउट वो आदमी को पैसा मारने का. हमारे लिए वो बीमारी है. भाड़ में गया, उसने लिखा था ढक के जिंदगी जियो. व्हेन वी होल्ड ऑन टू दोज मेमोरीज, टू दोज थॉट्स, टू दोज इमेजेस, टू दोज एक्सपीरियंस, I am not going to forget this. I am going to remember this for life. It means my software never gets updated. I interpret life based on that software forever. I find meaning about what's happening with me based on that. And my swabhav, personality reflects in my relationships, in my jobs, in every situation that I am. Do clerk baitha hai, boss aake firing deta hai. दिन भर साला गप्पा मारते हो, फोन पे लगे रहते हो, देरी से आते हो, कंपनी का नुकसान करते हो, फुकट का पगार खाते, सालों को निकाल देना चाहिए, गोज अवे. वन सेज मर मर मरते सड़ेला कंपनी, इतना सा पगार क्या मेरा जिंदगी है, बाप ने इंजीनियरिंग नहीं भेजा, मेरा किस्मत ही ऐसा है, जन्म भर इधर ही सड़ता रहूंगा. द अदर वन सेज ओनली वन थिंग आफ्टर बॉस गोज, बीवी से झगड़ा करके आए लगता है. द इवेंट इज द सेम, द इंटरप्रिटेशन इज बेस्ड ऑन माई पर्सनैलिटी, माई स्वभाव. एवरी पर्सन वी नो इंटरप्रिट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू हिज और हर सॉफ्टवेयर. डू सूनर वी रियलाइज कि मेरा इंटरप्रिटेशन अर्थ निकालना इज बेस्ड ऑन दिस 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 एंड देयरफॉर दीज आर द कलर्ड लेंसेज आई वेयर वेर एवर आई. The sooner I realize ki this person whom I am trying to know interprets events thus, 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 the less likely I am to make mistakes. Which is not to say that people don't change. Which you are mature out and sometimes they do delete. Bhad mein gaya kisne kaha tha, I was bullied in childhood, mere ko ye bola tha, somebody touched me, delete, delete, delete. And many people don't. Many people, main aisa hoon, this is what I think, this is a conviction that what I am is my right and I don't have to change, unless of course until they reach therapists and doctors. Swabhav, personality, ek bhag. The current mental state, part two. Ki every human being, swabhav ek cheez hai, but his brain status can be different from time to time. Premenstrually, many women, 3-4 days, chidchid hai, gussa hai, change of estrogen, progesterone level, produces change on neurotransmitters, and we are irritable, more angry, vagera vagera. All of us have an organ, ang, brain, ang hai, tissue, heart, lungs, kidney jaisa ang hai. And just as every organ has a function, heart, lung, kidney, the brain has a function. What is the function of the brain? In us, in all animals, since evolution, what is the function of the brain? Why is the central nervous system developed? Adaptation to the environment. Paristhiti ke anusar aisa response deo jo apne ko fayda ho. That is the function of this tissue since evolution. It has developed for this reason. Kutta, billi, gaay, bhains, sab mein. शेर आया चल भागते, भूख लगा चलो घास खाते, ठंडी लगता केव में जाते. द ब्रेन इज सपोज टू हेल्प दिस ऑर्गेनिज्म असेस द सिचुएशन टू सर्वाइव टू गेट द बेस्ट डील. दैट इज द टिश्यू, दैट्स व्हाई इट हैज डेवलप्ड वेरियस पार्ट्स, आईज, इयर्स, दीज आर ऑल एक्सटेंशंस ऑफ दिस टिश्यू टू बी एबल टू असेस द एनवायरमेंट. वातावरण पहचानो, परिस्थिति पहचानो, उसके हिसाब से रिस्पॉन्स दो, विच इज बेस्ट टू मी. किसी कारण से इफ देयर इज एन ऑल्टरेशन इन दिस, if it is not doing the job of adaptation, it produces sometimes the exact opposite response what it is supposed to do. For example, you read in the papers every day, suicide. Suicide, this woman killed a child and committed suicide. This one jumped from this place. This one. Every day about 10 people die in train accidents in Mumbai. Everybody is not falling off the train. They have any number of them going there. Suicide is the exact opposite of what the brain has to be doing. Adaptation. Vatavaran ke anusar mera best kya deal, how to save myself. Sher aaya chal bhagte. The brain which says sher aaya chal uske paas jate is a brain which is not doing its job. So universally around us, brains are in an altered state at different times of our lives. Ye pehchanna zaruri hai. One out of four females is going to suffer from major depression sometime in life. If there are 60 ladies here, 15 are going to suffer from a medical disorder called major depressive disorder. One out of 5 men is going to suffer from major depressive disorder. If you know 20 girls, 5 are going to get this illness sometime in life. If you know 20 men, 4 are going to get this sometime in life. Mumbai ka population kitna? 1.5 crore. 25 lakh people in this city are going to suffer from a disease, major depressive disorder in this city. 25 lakh is more than the population of average town, except the metros. Utna to khali ye bimari wale ye shehar mein hai. What are the chances that we'll run across them? What we mean to say is that it is not possible, since people don't carry a certificate around their neck. My neurotransmitters are okay. My norepinephrine serotonin is okay. Or I am not prone to genetically inclined, biologically changed, to get an alteration of these neurotransmitters. And human beings who enter into situations, choose a spouse, choose a partner, choose a relationship, who are not aware ki brain mein aisa hota hai, brain mein aisa farak padta hai. 1 out of 4 is a very, very big number. 1 out of 5 is a very, very big number. I mean, there is more this ailment in the city than diabetes, cancer. As far as the WHO is concerned, this one ailment I'm talking about, one alteration of neurotransmitters, is the cause of the maximum loss of productive man hours in the world, according to WHO. Ye one alteration of norepinephrine serotonin gir jata hai. Never mind dopamine se kya hota hai, schizophrenia se kya hota hai, alcoholism se kya hota hai, vagar vagar vagar. There's your whole book is very big. So kehne ka arth kya? Pehchanna ki I am a brain which has come up, brought up through experiences, situations in life, taught, read, picked up fashion. This kind of guy is good, tall guys are nice, slim is better, this woman has a big waist. I have picked up certain traits. It was well understood, broad hips at one time in many cultures were regarded as desirable because that meant that the female is fertile. Narrow hips, isko bachcha nahi hoega. And the whole purpose of mating was, I must get progeny. So things change. Abhi now suddenly I must be only so much inches. I must exercise, I must lose weight. So a variety of factors end up producing this tissue. So being aware ki which is this organ and how does it see helps us to be able to make more valid decisions. Acknowledging and accepting that there are some aspects of me which get attracted to people not based on intellect, buddhi, but the visual or the nose aspects or the sound of the voice. I like a heavy bass voice. That guy's voice is too high pitched now. Recognizing that other people have a variety of brains, whether swabhav's personality, that this person is going to be needy jarvatman, this person is going to need reassurance all the time, this person needs a lot of loving, this person is always going to be frightened and anxious and never secure. And recognizing that even if the person is healthy, stable, vagare vagare, kabhi kadas iske brain mein farak aane wala hai. And I should not get hassled and upset. What is it? I'm talking and you're not even answering. Tere ko koi interest nahi hai, main baat kya kar rahi hun? The guy says, no, yeah, I'm listening na. What listening na? If you're not interested, then tell me na. I'm just boring you or what? You don't find me interesting. Arre pahile pehchano norepinephrine serotonin level kitna hai? Ask relevant questions. Tere ko neend aata hai kya, bhook lagta hai kya, susti, thakavat, kamjori, bechaini, ghabrat. Very easy. As soon as you find somebody not talking, mood nahi hai. Kya, neend aaya tha ki nahi? Very straightforward. Human beings are ruled by this tissue. Apna harek ang is ruled by this tissue. Recognize it. That's why it's got this khopdi bone. Itna precious usne socha hai ki baba so precious isko haddi mein jama karke rakhne ka. Tummy wami kuch nahi, sab accessible. This is in haddi. this is the organ which controls all my organs. This is the organ which controls my emotions, my bhavana, my reception of the world, perception, kya samajhta hun, kya arth nikalta hun. This is the organ which supplies the responses. Many people whom you'll see in the world never acknowledge and understand that tissue and how it rules our lives. Doctors like me who sit in general hospitals, you know, where patients come for heart attacks and whatnot and cancer and TB and this and that. It's so shocking and surprising that patients are not even aware of this tissue. Aisa ki kisi ko lakwa ho gaya, ek isko tumor ho gaya. In psychiatry, in what is called liaison psychiatry, it takes 45 minutes to sell the diagnosis to the patient. It takes only 2 minutes to make the diagnosis. To be able to help somebody to accept ki tere ko anxiety neurosis hai. Understanding this in our professional context, we have often read about it, samajh gaye, dekh liya hai. But in day-to-day life also, mera health will be dependent on this tissue. That nothing in the body works without order from this. Heart doesn't beat by itself. Wire aata hai udhar se. Thak, 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 then the heart beats. Samne accident dekha, mere ko dhak 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 hona. Accident uska hua hai. Mera heart to lung ke niche, bone ke niche, muscle ke niche, skin ke niche, mere ko dhak dhak kyo hoega? Because brain may register within seconds my heart is beating fast. No tissue in my body works by itself. Ladki chal rahi hai, ladke ne CT bajaya, chehra lal, kaan lal. How? Rang lagaya hai kya? Brain may register hua, within seconds the order has come to the blood vessels. Blood vessels are pipes with muscles. They dilate and the face is flushed. Unka haath suna, unka baat suna, unka accident suna, unka... Mera haath pair thanda pad gaya, chehra phika. Baraf lagaya. Register hua brain se, signal comes to the blood vessels, they contract, my hands, legs, pale, my face pale. Nothing in the body moves without the order of the brain. Any number of so-called lifestyle disorders. You have read about fight or flight response, vagare, vagare, vagare. They land up in the end with illnesses because of this brain. Abhi ye organ itna vulnerable, har ek samay signal deta hai. Abhi I am supposed to produce the fight or flight response, samne sher aaya to. I have to run or I have to hit. My muscles have to tighten, my brain has to give signals, it has to discharge adrenaline, my heart has to pump harder because it must supply blood to the muscles which are going to attack or run. It is supposed to give order to the blood vessels, send blood with greater pressure. Why? Because there's a lion, I have to attack and my muscles are going to have intense muscular activity. It's giving an order to my respiration, breathe harder, take more oxygen. Muscles require intense muscular activity. Supply oxygen, supply glucose, liver ko order deta hai, convert glycogen to glucose because muscles are going to require intense muscular activity. Aajkal sher to hai nahi. Main jo sochu wo sher. Phone call, market up ho gaya, market down ho gaya. Dhad 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 dhad. Very few of us can actually sit. Everybody's putting the hand down now. अपने आप नहीं करता है मसल काम, ब्रेन ऑर्डर देता है, फुकट का काई को ऑर्डर देता है, कोई काम नहीं करने का ढीला ना हो. We are slaves of this tissue which has been trained to assess situations and respond accordingly. अभी खुद का खोपड़ी का अपना ठिकाना नहीं, and with this we are supposed to assess the other and choose. No wonder that towel is still down there. Thank you. Ten minutes questions.
Thank you very much, Dr. Mundra, for explaining us the neurochemical and neuropsychological aspect of dating and relationships. The floor is open for questions.
You said one in four women and one in five men would suffer from depression during their major depression during their lifetime. So normally, how long does the depression, the event of depression last, and how long should it last?
There's a huge range of depressive disorders, those which resolve on their own, those which lead to suicide, those which lead to alcohol dependence or other substance use, those which lead to loss of job, loss of. So in terms of understanding and recognizing that there is depression, is first of all, there is no way that figures can be valid because public ko khabar hi nahi hai ki mere ko depression hai, mere to sirf sir dard hai, mera to sirf BP high rehta hai, aur koi mere ko problem nahi. There is a whole range of men. Remember, men are going to die earlier than women. There are going to be lots and lots of widows because men are soon and happening in many situations already. Men die early because men never have any tension problem. Mere ko khali BP ka problem hai. Women have problems, which means they understand ki hai problem. I tell many people because, you know, you get a whole range of patients. My best patient is middle-aged married woman with mother-in-law problems. Because they come and they seek help. All these men who are referred by a cardiologist, ke iska accelerated hypertension, kuch kar yaar, this fellow is unnecessary, this fellow coming to neurology, headache, are kuch nahi rahe, kuch MRI kiya, sab kiya, kuch nahi, khali headache, kam mera sir khata hai. This fellow with back pain. These are all men. Women crying. Mera jindagi aisa kya, mera kya kismat, mera ko aisa kyo ho raha hai, mera kyo aisa, wo kyo nahi mere ko sunte, aisa hi kyo bolte. They accept emotional problems, they get treatment. So women's depression is recognized faster. They reach doctors and hopefully the doctor recognizes. It is possible that more than 1 in 5 men are having it. It is possible that they are just reflected in these illnesses of which they are dying. So what is in the long run? Well, one good thing is that like most illnesses, we do survive. Abhi sardi jukham hota hai, we come out of it. So most illnesses which are mild, our brain has the capacity of overcoming, resolving, ki saal do saal kharab gaya, uske baad mein picked up again. But there are any number of complications of depression, social, financial, professional, and medical. Aur kuch? Yep.
They are not worth it or they didn't achieve enough. So can we consider that as imposter syndrome?
At this age, I don't know these names.
Okay.
All my patients ask, "Toh saab, bimari kya hai?" I always say, I show them in a book, I cover the title and then I show, "Dekho, ye jara padho, aapko isme se kuch jana pehchana lagta hai kya?" नींद नहीं आती, भूख नहीं लगती, सुस्ती, थकावट, कमजोरी, बेचैनी, घबराहट, उदास, कंटाला, निराश वगैरह. हाँ, ये मतलब क्या है, क्या है? आई सेड उतना मेरे को आता नहीं.
ओके,
सो आई डोंट हैव टाइटल्स, आई डोंट नेम, आई नेवर टेल देम एनीथिंग बिकॉज दैट वन दे विल गो एंड गूगल. ऐसे बीमारी का नाम आता नहीं मेरे को, खाली इतना मालूम है ये बिगड़ा है, ये सुधरा है. इम्पोस्टर सिंड्रोम क्या है? एवरीबडी डज लाइक टू क्रिएट सिंड्रोम्स. Be very clear and certain about mool bimari kya, what is the basic disorder. Just as one is dissatisfied with the mother-in-law, one is dissatisfied with oneself. I don't deserve to be happy. I am not good enough. Now, who has done this to us? Second standard mein. Miss used to give gold star, silver star. Usse kya pet bharta hai kya? But khopdi mein tabhi se baith gaya hai. If I get this, I am great. If I get this, I am nice.
But even with toppers, even toppers feel something like.
Yes,
like
because they
have achieved.
But today I have achieved, tomorrow. How do I know? And I am a topper only because the rest of my class is crap. Actually. This whole conviction. Somehow I must. Employers love this kind of people to hire. वो लगे रहेंगे, रात को भी काम कर रहे, दिन को भी काम कर रहे, कोई बोलने का जरूरत नहीं. Many cultures have encouraged it. At one time in Japan, They used to have table tennis table, shower, bed, sab kuch in the working place. Tum log aao comfortably. Because the whole idea is ye public ghar bhi nahi jaate, khali udhar hi. Fayda kisko? Company ko. Ingraining this whole concept of duty, being right, being good, topper, perform, hamare liye sab bimari hai. That's why mantralay.
And there is one more question. Like I have read a research where there was a like scientist who discovered that when girls fall in love, their oxytocin and dopamine like increase, and after having sex it peaks. But in men's, their vasopressin and dopamine increase, and after having sex it drops. So how true it? I'm very skeptic about it. Like
no. With a guy, you'll find he turns over and goes to sleep. This happens all the time. Whereas a woman wants to cuddle, that guy sleeps. Now, it is biology. It is supposed to be the guy is supposed to, you know, you see an animal, thump, and then khatam, exhausted. This, wo sahi hai, hota hai. A woman after orgasm is, you know, heart rate, wagare, sab kiya, but now feeling warm, now feeling like holding, now feeling like being close. The skin actually, the sensitivity changes in men. Suddenly that whole thing which used to be a spark. So it is a really remarkable phenomenon. It is very visible in orgasm because it is so dramatic. Within a short time, it so much changes. But it is biologically true. This complaint is universal. Inko khali ye cheez mein interest aisa hota hai, to phir late ke so jaate. So it is, well.
First of all, I'll apologize. I had to walk out while your introduction was going on. Second thing, sir, I wanted to know, like you said, ki self-image nahi hota hai. Like you said, ki we are not aware of ourselves and we are going for a relationship. So when we talk about a healthy relationship or a partnership, that goes a long way. So what are the things that should be taken care of, or what time should be given to it? That
become nice and old. Then choose.
How do you convince your parents that, okay, I'll get married after 50?
No, there's no choice. There is no way. We change, our chemistry changes, our biology will change. Periodically, our likes and dislikes will be different. It's not that people are fools. I mean, somebody gets married, usko malum hai ki abhi 5 saal baad divorce to ye sab paisa aadha jayega, uska paas wagare. Everywhere this knowledge is there, and yet, if there was an easy way out, if there was a way to understand how to not do it, how to not fall for it, it would have been long publicized. Abhi tak to khali itna hi hai ki generally it takes time, get over the colored face, that glow face, to be able to judge correctly, understand your internalized image of the ideal mate, so that you are aware ki ye apna hai, khopdi mein hai, ya to ye badalne ka, ya samne wala badle. And maturity, chhod yaar, ho jayega, jaane de. It is far easier to pick up the towel and keep than to discuss ancestors. But the trouble is that our image of ourselves, that if I have to bend and pick a towel, mera ijjat ka faluda ho gaya. If I listen to my wife, where to the throne, that means I'm a hen-pecked husband. For the brain to be able to come to terms with ki baba ye roj ye certificate, ye proof, ye I say mera hoon ya nahi hoon, doesn't matter. You see, in day-to-day life, gaadi chalate, left se kisi ne overtake kiya. Next signal tak. And then advice, free advice. Dikhta nahi, left se chalata hai, kaun de de yaar, license kidhar se aa jata hai, kanun kaida kuch hai ke nahi. Kaun lagta hai apna? Jamai hone wala hai kya? Kyun sudhar rahe usko? Free advice. I never give free advice. Fees deo to advice. Fukat ka advice ka. Because I have my perception. Now I am a slave of my brain. Somebody overtook me from the left. Apna ijat ka faluda, rights, wrongs, kanun, kaida. Otherwise, hoga koi garib aadmi. Theek hai, aap jaldi mein ho jao. Main to set hai. Pochega tab pochega. Patients will wait. My response to these situations is not based on intellect, buddhi assessment. It is based on a moment's decision of how dare somebody overtake me. Bus mein chadte hai, dhakka lag gaya, dikhta nahi kya gardi hai, kya hai? Good. आपको जल्दी है, आप भी आ जाओ. माई परसेप्शन, माई वे ऑफ रिस्पॉन्डिंग टू अ सिचुएशन इज सो इननेट, आई हैव नेवर थॉट इन ग्रेट डिटेल. म्यूनसिपल्टी ऑफिस में जाते, वो साला गप्पा मार रहे हैं, चाय पी रहे हैं, खड़े खड़े क्या ये लोग का साला, पगार हम देते हैं, मेरा टैक्स से जाता है, ये लोग खाली बकवास कर रहे हैं, कुछ काम धाम करते नहीं है, जल्दी नहीं करते. अभी म्यूनसिपल्टी में गए हो, चुपचाप खड़े रहने का टाइम लगने वाला है. माई परसेप्शन, माई डे टू डे रिस्पॉन्स टू इवेंट्स बेस्ड ऑन दिस सॉफ्टवेयर इज गोइंग टू प्रोड्यूस रोज का जिंदगी में इश्यूज, रोज का लाइफ में. हाउ आई परसीव समबडी वेंट अवे, हाउ आई परसीव समबडी वॉज नॉट पेइंग अटेंशन, हाउ आई परसीव एन समबडी स्लेप्ट, क्या मेरा कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग नहीं है, साले सो गए. किधर किधर से सर्टिफिकेट लगता है. एज वन मच्योर्स वन रियलाइजेस इतना सर्टिफिकेट का जरूरत नहीं है, अपन है अच्छे है. इसको आज पसंद नहीं, कोई बात नहीं, इसने छोड़ के चला गया, कोई बात नहीं. दिस पर्सन डज नॉट होल्ड द की, द मैजिक, द सोल्यूशन टू ऑल माई लाइफ. आई टेल ऑल वीमेन, कीप इन टच, सो मेनी हाउस वाइफ्स, कीप इन टच विथ ऑल योर फीमेल फ्रेंड्स फॉर लाइफ, जूनियर के जी ऑनवर्ड्स. जितना बड़ा फोन बिल उतना तुम्हारा मेंटल हेल्थ अच्छा है. हस्बैंड्स गेट लिटिल शॉक्ड, देन क्या बोलते हैं ना, बिकॉज वन लर्न्स वेरी सून, वन डज नॉट कम्युनिकेट विथ मैन, मैन कम्युनिकेट फॉर इंफॉर्मेशन, प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग. इवन बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स डोंट टेल देयर ईच अदर कि मेरा गर्लफ्रेंड मेरे को छोड़ के जा रही, दे डोंट टेल, दे डोंट शेयर. वेमेन कम्युनिकेट फॉर शेयरिंग. अ गाय इज वर्किंग इन अ बैंक, ही कम्स होम, ही वाइफ आस्क्स कैसा था आज काम, क्या यूजुअल रूटीन, वही कस्टमर, वही सब होता है जो होता है, नथिंग हैपन, 20 यू नो होल डे 8-10 आवर्स यू आर एट वर्क, नथिंग हैपन, रोज जो होता है वही होता है. अ वुमन वर्किंग इन द सेम बैंक कम्स होम एंड समवन आस्क्स कैसा था आज, ते मिसेस पाटिल ना बहुत नाटक करती है, एकदम लटून थटून लाल साड़ी मध्ये एंड ऑल. तुला लग्नाला जायचं होतं म्हणून आधीपासून, अरे आधीपासून काय बँकेत असं घालून यायचं आहे सगळं, त्यांना दर वेळी तेच पाहिजे. शेअरिंग गाईज, इफ यू से टेक अ प्रॉब्लम टू अ गाय, से वन टेल्स अ हजबंड, इट इज बॉईज इन द कॉर्नर, दे सिटिंग इन दर सर्कल, दे कीप मेकिंग ऐसा पासिंग रिमार्क्स, रियली आवर एरिया इज बिकमिंग बॅड अँड गुंडाज. हजबंड इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल, बी जाके देखता हूँ तू बता. अरे नहीं बाबा, नथिंग लाइक दैट, यू लेट देम बी ना, व्हाट, पुलिस को बोलू क्या मैं, और तू कपड़े ऐसा पहन के जाती है ना इसलिए ऐसा होता है. मैन विल फाइंड फॉल्ट विद द पर्सन हु ब्रिंग्स द प्रॉब्लम, इट विल हैपन विथ योर प्रोफेसर, विथ योर डीन, विथ एवरीबडी. प्रॉब्लम लेके जाओ, सोल्यूशन मालूम नहीं तो यू आर एट फॉल्ट फॉर ब्रिंगिंग द प्रॉब्लम. वीमेन विल शेयर. सो क्या ना आजकल सच्ची ना बॉयज ना, तुम्हारे एरिया में, मेरे एरिया में भी ऐसे है, भाई लोग भी ऐसे ही हो गया है. The idea is, I communicate, I share, tera feelings, mera feelings. So, when I know purush aise hote hain, then my expectation, if I don't talk to my husband, whom I'll talk to? He should listen, na? If he won't listen, then what is the use of marriage? Nahi, baba. He's for a different job. Mother-in-law ka leke baith jayenge. Husband आएगा, I'm going to tell him, your mother, you know what this, your mother, you know what. I tell them, बाबा उसको बोलने से कुछ फायदा नहीं, उसको समझ नहीं है, उसको करने को कुछ आता नहीं है. What you want is somebody to say, she ना, क्या ना, तेरे को ऐसे ही ना, क्या really ना. For life, people don't realize कि सामने से expectation क्या करने का, because we have not been taught. फिर झंडा लेके खड़े हो जाते हैं, मेरा फैमिली, इट हैपन्स इन इंडिया. कोई बाहर से आया, क्या ये कंट्री है, क्या ये गंदगी है, क्या ये देश है, अपन लेके खड़े, क्या हमारा कल्चर, क्या हमारा जूना 5000 साल पहना, हमारा रायण, हमारा स्टैच्यूज, लेफ्ट टू आर सेल्स, इसे क्या अपना देश है, ये क्या पब्लिक है. अंदर में वी विल क्रिटिसाइज, कोई बाहर से करे तो खंड लेकर. सेम थिंग मुंबई में कोई आया, बाप रे क्या गर्दी, क्या स्लम्स, अरे वी पे मैक्सिमम इनकम टैक्स इन दिस कंट्री, वी आर द इकोनॉमिक कैपिटल वगैरह वगैरह, लेफ्ट टू आर सेल्स वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक, क्या सच्ची यार कचरा है अपना सिटी है, क्या घड़ अपना. सेम थिंग विद फैमिली, लेफ्ट टू देम सेल्स अ मैन विल टॉक अबाउट, मेरा बाप साला कभी पैसा दिया नहीं, मेरा भाई ऐसा ही है सब साले. बट इफ यू अटैक, फैमिली का झंडा लेके खड़े हो गए, you don't understand my parents. They are doing it for your good. Actually, they don't mean that way. It khali bolne ka tarika hai uska.
Sir, in today's...
Go on, go on.
Go on, go on.
In today's time, having a healthy family background, like parents are working, there are lots of discourse, and in that environment, how do you tell teenagers or people who are getting married, like premarital counseling when you do, what are the things that you put forward? How would you put that?
Well, often people who have lived through and experienced are able to share ki baba, we also thought thus and we discovered differently, is what some young people are able to acknowledge. Otherwise, when parents tell, usually it is labeled as bhashan and put in that docket. It is professional kuch bolta hai, to aisa usually kaam chal jata hai. Otherwise, as happens in every family, before a spouse talks, the other person has already understood, abhi ye bolne wala hai. What is going to be said, I have already responded to. Ki haan, malum hai, ye inka chehra se hi malum pad gaya, abhi kya baat karne wala. Same thing with parents. As soon as this say something, arre listen, abhi bola, aa gaya, abhi chalu. Whether it is about exam, whether it is college, whether it is girlfriend, whether it is about your guy. So often, for the other person to be able to respect what I say, it has to be a kind of understanding, acceptance, ki nahi baba, this parent does not give phaltu advice on every little thing, har ek cheez par opinion, is able to tolerate, is able to accept differences, vagare, vagare, vagare. Then the parent may be in a position to guide somebody. Otherwise, very often parents' opinions are just docketed and put in that slot. Kahi wohi purana soch, inka wohi sochne ka tarika. Chal, we must stop now. Haan, bolo.
One small question. In fact, it's more of a concern than a question. You said, sabko BMC leke jao. Desh ka kya hoga?
Healthy human brains progress nahi mangta hai. Our approach is very clear. Public marne ka nahi, healthy rehne ka, don't use health facilities so much, kharcha bahut ho raha hai. Let the country develop 10 years late.
Sir, why do people go into same kind of relationship again and again? Why don't they learn less?
Because they have not changed the software. Nahi to ek bar we do it and then we say, chala apna ye phone purana ho gaya hai, naya lete. We update. People don't update. And most people don't look upon themselves at something that has to be changed. Bola. Spread that thing to a little more, you know. मैंने ये बच्चों को बड़ा किया बचपन से मैंने खिलाया पिलाया इन एवरी एस्पेक्ट ऑफ लाइफ दिस होल बिजनेस ऑफ प्रूफ कन्विक्शन बीइंग गिवन क्रेडिट फॉर बीइंग अश्योर्ड वेदर यू आर अश्योर्ड यू आर लव्ड वेदर यू आर अश्योर्ड दैट यू आर एक्सेप्टेड वेदर यू आर अश्योर्ड दैट यू आर नाइस यू आर स्मार्ट यू आर क्लेवर यू आर प्रिटी प्रूफ रोज का रोज चाहिए एम आई रियली लुकिंग गुड डज दिस ड्रेस सूट मी अरे अपन हॉट है ड्रेस डजंट सूट ड्रेस खराब मैं तो हॉट हूं चलो चलो चलो